Hello, my friend. Welcome back to my channel where we are changing the narrative. If you are new to my channel, my name is Cricket Williams-Bea. A couple years ago, right before my 50th birthday, I had this idea to start posting videos on YouTube to share my journey as I pursued my dreams after 50. I felt this journey needed to be shared to inspire and encourage others who may feel as I once felt, that they're too old to pursue their dreams. I spent time trying to find examples of people who got started later on in life and became very successful, but I was unable to find anyone who I could relate to at the time. I figured that if I was searching for inspiration, there had to be other people out there who were searching as well. And I thought, why don't I just be that inspiration? Why don't I just give what I seek? So now I'm here. Let me encourage you today that you ain't getting old. You're getting better. I must be honest. I haven't been practicing my saxophone regularly through March into April, into this month. I just got back on schedule with the practicing. I am currently in the process of learning Spanish. I've been doing that for the last few months. It's like when I pick up something new, other things tend to fall by the wayside until I get my rhythm. I don't know if any of you can relate to that. I know I'm not alone. So right now I'm back on track, and I will be playing a little snippet of an etude I'm currently working on. I am determined to learn and memorize all of my scales. I've been working on my armature and finally getting used to my new saxophone. I am currently learning on my own, but looking to start lessons as, you know, once I finish learning what my instructor gave me to work on. You know, I'm one of those people where I have a hard time moving on to the next thing if I haven't quite gotten down the one thing. I just have a hard time with that. Or at least, you know, to play it where I feel satisfied with it, that I, you know, can kind of comprehend, you know, or get the gist of what I'm doing. I don't know if, you know, that makes sense or not. I am a self-learner, and that just needs a little guidance and support from time to time. I don't need anyone always holding my hand. I actually enjoy my space and freedom to learn at my own pace. So I will be doing videos showing you what I'm doing on my language learning journey. Why did that sound so weird? Language learning journey as well. That will be coming up within the next week or two. Okay, so I'm kind of on the fence about adding my language learning on this channel, but it is one of my dreams to become fluent in Spanish. And I'm even thinking about learning other languages. So, but I go back and forth as to whether or not I should start a separate channel. However, when I think about it, it would be crazy to have all these channels on all of my interests, all of my interests, dreams, and passions. Okay, seeing as though this channel is about sharing my journey in life and pursuing my dreams after 50, it just doesn't make any sense to me to have a bunch of channels. And I already have one other channel on beauty that I feel needs its own space. Only because that's more directed towards women. And with this channel, I want to be able to cross over to encourage women and men, and you know, that's 50 and over. And it may even encourage people that are younger than 50, you know. But anyway, however, you just never know how things will take shape. Maybe I'll have more channels added later. I don't know. Who knows? Anyway, without further ado, here's a clip on today's practice.
Go ahead, Ace.